What's going on, everybody? It's AGM. It's Monday, August 28th. I'm at Doubleday Field here in Cooperstown, New York. It's raining. There's no games going on today. I've only been to Cooperstown one other time. This time I got my family with me, trying to get as much out of it as possible this time. Let's see what we got going on.
No, I didn't.
Alright, so overall, very successful time here in Cooperstown. Got a lot of merchandise, a lot more than the first time when I came here last year. I spent the last two nights, and tonight is my last night here at the Otisaga Hotel. Supposedly it's one of the more haunted locations in Cooperstown. Not one of the biggest ones in New York State, but just in this area. Third floor, they hear like kids giggling and stuff like that, and on the fifth floor they see like apparitions and stuff like that. I'm on the fourth floor. Just some of the merch I picked up while I was here. Got a Savannah Bananas shirt, Cooperstown shirts. I even picked up a Yankees shirt. The Bananas are taking over baseball. I bought the two baseballs when I went to the game in Staten Island. I got the hat at Mickey's place on Main Street, and I got the Banana Ball shirt at some other shop. The Yankees shirt came out of Mickey's place. The hat came out of some place called The Factory. Got more shirts. And obviously, I went to the Hall of Fame. I got a few things there, too. The hoodie I'm wearing, I got at the Hall of Fame. Definitely looking forward to this very long, not so long journey back to Long Island. It was about 3 hours and 40 minutes up here. going back because of the Labor Day traffic. Who the hell knows? It's all part of the fun. All right, last day in Cooperstown. I'm leaving in a few hours. Got a nice 3.5 hour drive back to Long Island, maybe four, depending on traffic. I'm gonna miss this place. Quiet, small town vibes, very touristy, but baseball touristy, not like flying in from Europe and backpacking through America type of tourism, you know what I mean? So, getting one last walk in, I'm gonna stop at the bakery, maybe grab some breakfast to it. One thing I would definitely try to make it up here for is definitely the Hall of Fame induction, but I feel like it's so crowded. I like the quietness, I like the peaceful. Definitely coming back next year. Definitely gonna make this an annual tradition to make it up here once a year, maybe twice a year.